I have to know, what is it like to be the last black president?
Seriously? What's it like for this to be the last time you ever talk to a president?
Is it going to be hard in 2 years when you're no longer president and people will stop letting you win at basketball?
How does it feel having a 3-inch vertical?
It's a 3-inch horizontal.